It's been so long since I showed you how I film my videos. So this is what I do so I can use both my hands. You want to take your phone and nestle it between your chin and your chest. I'll admit it's tricky. You need some strength and some flexibility, but there's no equipment, so it's cheap. I can't believe